Over one-third of total cancer cases in India are head and neck cancer. Leading causes for head and neck cancer? Well, consumption of tobacco. 60 lakh people die every year due to tobacco consumption. One-sixth of the total deaths are in India. According to the World Bank, nearly 99,000 children and adolescents all over the world begin smoking every day. If current smoking trends continue, tobacco will kill nearly 25 crores of today's children. Amita Balachandra caught up with the director of Tata Memorial Hospital, Dr. Anil De Cruz, on head and neck cancer and his chief agents chewing tobacco and bidis.
Head and neck cancer is predominantly an Indian disease. Of all cancers in our country, about 25 to 30% are head and neck cancers. Mm-hmm. This is opposed to about 4 to 5% in the Western world. Mm-hmm. And the reason for this is tobacco is widely consumed in our country, and tobacco is consumed in a different form in our country. We chew tobacco, we smoke tobacco in the form of BDs, which is predominantly buccal and throat smoking, high incidence of head and neck cancers. We inhale and we apply tobacco. Head and neck cancers, treatment implications for advanced disease are predominantly on function and cosmesis, affecting important parts of the body that are exposed, that our image, that are related to our image, as well as two very important factors of speech and swallowing. Mm-hmm. So the moment you have advanced cancer, you need a multi-pronged attack, not a single modality treatment. You need surgery plus radiotherapy plus minus chemotherapy. But to me, the single most reason why people take to this habit, because it is easily available and it's affordable. It comes in little small pouches that cost a couple of rupees. Even a daily laborer allocates a certain amount of his earnings towards acquiring that. It's freely available at every street corner, and people just take to this habit.